time you do something you can feel, take care. Then you can start to be able to use this. First, the way you stand up. Don't go like that, you will attack your chin or your face. See? That's why you need to keep your chin like that. So when you move, you go to the wrist, here, and you have your shuto. And here. If you understand it, if you understand this very well, watch carefully. What is very interesting here is the way you move on that side. Because the punch will come, actually it's knife, it's from underneath. See, because he pull, bam, it goes to the floor. That's what is really important. That's why you have to stay here. This is very important. The way you move, don't move like that, he will feed you so he can kick. Here, the way you move is here. That's what you have to strike. Come. Look. Are you here? Uh-huh. It's okay, you didn't eat this morning, I hope.
No.
And here? You break like that.
Go on.
You see the way I went with the legs? That's why I said, just like this. Direct. Ah! It's okay, I just take the power. Voilà. Allez, try this one. Je vous montre les choses. You hear? One, two. Voilà, c'est bon. One. Don't move. You take both weapons as you protect. So if you come with a punch or whatever, at that position, it's the same aspect. When you're right, if you go like this, it's over. That's why the idea is to move. Watch. Gyaku. I hold the gyaku. Stay with this. Ha! He give you back, watch. And from here, from the side here. That's how it is. And you see Jumonji? And I will pray for your soul. Not too much. And this technique, when he punches, watch carefully. What I did is this. Same movement as I did, but now we go inside. Imagine that I must have loved a man in years.
No.